There are reports Kurdish regional government leader Masoud Barzani will leave his position at the end of this month. It's expected a statement from Barzani will be read at Sunday's KRG parliament meeting. On Tuesday, the parliament froze the leader's powers. Barzani has been the KRG president since 2005.